Acute stress disorder. Acute stress disorder is a reaction to a traumatic event characterized by symptoms like anxiety, anger, or overactivity. These symptoms are clearly related to the stressor. As a response to the traumatic event, the individual develops dissociative symptoms. If removal from the stressful environment is possible, the symptoms resolve rapidly. The symptoms last at least 3 days and can persist for up to 1 month. Acute stress disorder typically occurs within 1 month of a traumatic event. Anyone can develop ASD after a traumatic event. If left untreated, there is high chance that acute stress disorder might progress and evolve into PTSD. A diagnosis of PTSD is made if your symptoms persist for more than a month and cause a significant distress and difficulty functioning. Risk factors. There are several risk factors for developing acute stress reaction. These include experienced, witnessed, or been confronted with a traumatic event in the past, past history of mental disorder or mental illness, history of previous trauma. Women are more likely to develop acute stress disorder than men. Symptoms. Symptoms last for a minimum of 3 days and a maximum of 4 weeks and occur within 4 weeks of the event. Palpitations, chest pain, nausea, headaches, abdominal pain, breathing difficulty, anxiety, irritable behavior, depressed, anger, guilt, loneliness, derealization, depersonalization, recurrent distressing dreams or re-experiencing of the event via thoughts, dreams and flashbacks, avoidance of situations, memories, thoughts, people or places that remind them of the traumatic event, inability to feel positive emotions such as happiness, joy, satisfaction, emotional detachment, difficulty sleeping, poor concentration. Treatment. Medications such as anti-anxiety medications, selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, antidepressants and benzodiazepines. Benzodiazepines are highly addictive, so they should be used with caution. In many cases, treatment is not necessary for acute stress reaction. However, the above medications for depression, anxiety or sleep are used temporarily. Cognitive behavioral therapy. A form of psychotherapy which helps you think more positively about life and free yourself from harmful thinking patterns, feelings and behaviors. The therapy focuses on identifying and changing negative thoughts about the trauma and teaches you how to work through stressful situations by replacing the distorted thoughts with positive ones. Counseling. You will be encouraged to talk about your disorder and related issues with a therapist. Your therapist will help you understand the cause of your condition and to find ways to deal with your distorted thoughts or feelings you are dealing with. Group therapy. Group therapy helps you learn social skills and techniques to interact with people in social settings. It helps people understand and deal with the disorder. Participating in group therapy with others who have the same fears may make you feel less alone. Supportive psychotherapy, crisis interventions, stress reduction strategies, and development of coping skills are found effective in treating anxiety disorders. Stress reduction strategies such as relaxation techniques, yoga, meditation can help people cope with and ultimately reduce symptoms of acute stress disorder. Thank you.